Looking to aggregate values from different currencies when visualizing your data? If so, you need to enable currency conversion in your SAP Analytics Cloud models. To use currency conversion, keep in mind that you need a currency conversion table that contains the rates to use for conversion. You can import a table from SAP BPC, or you can create one from scratch and then optionally import data to it from a file or a data source, such as SAP BPC, SAP BW, SAP BW for HANA, or Google Drive. Keep in mind that you can use the same currency conversion table for multiple models if desired. In the currency table, each rate needs a 3-character source currency code, the starting date from which the rate applies, the target currency code, and the exchange rate. The table needs a row for each source and target currency combination you want to support, for each date range that requires its own rate. Keep in mind that, for planning purposes, you can create conversion rates for future time periods as well as for the past. Optionally, you can include a category such as budget or forecast if you want to maintain different rates for different planning versions. You can also create rates for specific planning scenarios, such as optimistic or pessimistic exchange rates for the future periods, by using the specific category and adding a name for the scenario in the rate version column. In the rate type column, you can optionally set a rate type of average or closing. Keep in mind that in account-based models, the average rate type is used for income or expense account types, and the closing rate type is used for asset or liability account types. Once the currency conversion table is set, you can apply currency conversion in your model. First, ensure that the model has a dimension with a currency column, where you can assign different source currencies to different members. Here, the currency column of the customer dimension identifies the base currency for each member. Next, you need to enable currency conversion in the model settings, and choose the currency conversion table to use. If your model contains multiple date dimensions, you need to select which one to use for currency conversion purposes. There's also an option to create a currency variable, which uses prompts to enable users to switch between currencies in stories. You can provide a variable description and specify the default value. Here, you can choose between the currencies available in the currency conversion table, or choose no conversion by default. Next, you need to ensure that your accounts and measures are set appropriately for your currency settings. For models with an account dimension, as in this case, you need to set all financial accounts to currency in the units and currencies column. You can also optionally set the account type for each member to use the appropriate rate type from the currency conversion table. Next, you need to set up your measures to work as intended with currency conversion. In this case, the model has a single measure for all accounts. Here, the unit type needs to be set as currency, and the currency needs to be set to fixed, so values will display converted to a single currency by default, such as USD in this example. Keep in mind that with the From Dimension option, values display in their original currencies and are therefore not aggregated. Finally, you can create currency conversion measures in the model to give users a range of options. Here, you need to provide a measure name and specify the target currency, which can be a fixed value taken from the individual members of the currency dimension or driven by the currency variable. In this case, you want to use the currency variable, which will enable users to specify the currency they want to see when they view the story. In advanced settings, you can choose a planning category to use the rates created for that category, or choose the dynamic option to use whichever available rate applies to each value's version. Now you're ready to save the model and use it in a story. When you create a chart or table based on the model, you initially see data in the account measure's default currency. To use any available currency conversion measures, you need to apply a filter on the measure's dimension. Here, you can choose the standard account measures, the currency variable, or both. The currency variable values display in euros based on the default setting applied in the model. Keep in mind that you can change the currency variable settings by clicking the prompt icon. The currency variable now displays values in USD. You can also create currency conversion calculations directly in Stories. Here, you can create a calculation on the measure's dimension, select the currency conversion option, and specify the details using the same options available for creating currency conversion calculations in the model. When they are enabled in the dimension filter, currency conversions that have been saved as part of the model appear in the list of model measures, while those created in the story appear as story calculations. For more information about working with currencies in SAP Analytics Cloud, check out the help topic links in the description and try it for yourself today.